My name is Daryl, and I am the pastor at Liberty Grace Church here in Liberty Village. You know, a few years ago, there was a lady who tweeted something that she shouldn't have. It was an offensive tweet, a bit of a racist tweet. And so she sent it out, and she got on an airplane. And when she landed where she was going, her tweet had blown up. And it was picked up by international news. Everybody was, it just gone viral, and everybody had condemned her, rightfully so, for what she had said. And so what she had to do was she had to cancel her social media accounts. I believe she lost her job, and she had to live with the ramifications of that mistake that she made for years. And here's what where I'm going with this. The problem is she did something wrong, right? There's no way that she should have done that. And yet the punishment was severe. There's no way that she should have sent out that tweet. I'm not even going to mention what she said, but it was wrong. But here's the other problem. When somebody like that recognizes their mistake, there's really no way back. Well, I've seen this over and over again in our current society. If you violate something, there's really no path to redemption. There's really no way back to be forgiven and to get back to where you were. And that's a pretty tough position to be in, because I think all of us eventually will say or do something wrong. We're going to need forgiveness. We're going to need a way back to overcome our mistakes. And just naturally speaking, that's not a normal thing that happens. But the good news is that the Bible presents a better way. The Bible presents a picture of, it doesn't matter what you've done. And by the way, all of us have done things that don't even measure up to our standards. It doesn't matter how much you failed. There is grace and redemption and forgiveness available for everyone. Even if the worst thing happened, there's still a path of redemption offered to us through Jesus. And so what I'm saying here isn't that, you know, just go ahead and do bad things, it's no problem. But what I'm here to say is, I'm so glad that there's a way back. I'm so glad that no matter how bad we've messed up in life, no matter what's happened in life, even the worst possible thing, that there's a way offered through Jesus for redemption, forgiveness, and a fresh start. And that's very good news for all of us.